Hello guys, so many of my friends ask me, how do we get an email ID on Google? So let me walk you through. Okay, so when you go on this screen, it's Google. Okay, and now here are Google products. One is the Gmail. Let's click over here. Okay, as you click here, it's gonna take you to this sign in page where you can sign in if you already had an email ID. But since we need to create an email ID first, so let's go to create an account. Okay, now we are here. Now we need to fill our first name or last name. We have to choose a username for our email ID and then assign a password for it. Then fill on all these details like what's your gender, your date of birth, and this captcha, and then agree with the terms and condition, and we'll have our Gmail account. Let's do it. So let me say my first name is Alex, last name is, say, Jones. My email address should be like Alex Jones, let's say, which one is this? Okay, let's join 123. Let's see if it's available. Okay, 123, 1234. No, Alex Jones Fab 123. Yeah, it's available. Let's choose password for our username. It could be Alex Jones Fab 123. Let's copy this down and let's add group. Yeah, Alex Jones 1. Jones Fab 123. Cool. Okay, now let's choose the birthday. Let's set it to June 08 1990. Fine. Gender male. Our friends, here you can put your email address, your current email address, or mobile phone number. It's for security purpose. I'm gonna skip this thing, but I recommend you do that. But if you don't have both of them, you can just fill out this thing, so it won't ask you for your mobile phone. YPIATICASANDRI. Okay, let's processing it. Okay guys, now the very first time it's gonna ask you to create your Google Plus profile. You can add your profile photo or just say next step. You can do it here. Yeah, so now I got my this welcome message. Welcome Alex, continue to Gmail. Look, now we have our email ID created. It's alexjonesfair123@gmail.com. People, we are now logging into our email ID, and I want to ask you people that if you really found this video useful, please share it, like it, favorite it. Please, this will help this video stand out. Thanks.